in that back corner.
Now the KB1S rushes forward.
Oh, of course.
And you've got a piece of arty left as if he lights them up.
Yeah, but my motor is out, so I don't want to go too far away from the cab.
Is that the arty cappy? Yeah. Oh, it's got rid of one. He's doing something really silly now. Oh my god!
Hey, lucky.
Yeah, that's what I was just thinking.
Oh. He's gonna open the relay.
What an idiot. Bojo, just get to that, the cap. The seat.
Back to the cap?
Our cap, no, their cap.
I know, but my motor is down. I don't go that fast.
It's a good job that Hubble couldn't aim. Twice. You, what are you doing? What? Are you in a battle?
A swingfire. Are you?
You and I have a tank still. We can split the platoons up again now.
While we finish the
Who are you playing?
Anything you like. What do you want to do, boot? 5, 6, 7.
Seven. Yeah.
Identified. Awesome. Thanks. Identified. We're hit. Target eliminated.
I must admit, I missed the conversation that made that old boy rage quit, as it was.
What conversation?
Oh, no. Well, whatever it was that made Snuggles do what he sneaked for, I didn't hear.
Well, Snuggles took Scout Deer 7 and he rushed forwards towards the enemy and he was dead after 2 seconds. Out of rage, he quit the game.
Oh, so it wasn't anything that...
I don't think so, no. If you read the sentence in the TeamSpeak, how he... And that was what exactly happened. He took the 7 Scout. But then you can come in with 10 battles.
Well, it is hard, isn't it?
But we were in 9 battles, but anyway. Mine is heavy armor, so he rushed forwards. He wanted to scout, like to scout with the tier 3 or tier 4 scout. But with the tier 7, tier 8, no, there are consequences. So he rushed forward, was that directly, so seconds later, bump, he was gone. Yeah, so that's a whole other story, right?
There's nothing worse though, is that you're queuing up to get into a match for a minute or so, and you get in there and 5 seconds later you're dead. You're okay. Whose idea was it to do tier 7, 23% win
rate
chance? Who you want to slap him with a cold fish?
What, are you gonna put me in my place?
Oh, very good! Oh yeah, might give you a bit of soul.
Well... I'm gonna try to do some knife fighting, but... I will need some second line support. Maybe we have some Turkish shooting.
Oh, you see how many are coming across that hill?
If I can roll them